The purpose of this, as far as the church is concerned, is that now we know what you know. You know you're married, your family knows you're married, your friends know you're married, the state of California knows you're married, everybody knows you're married. Now your church will know it too. And that's good because it gives you access to all the rest of the sacramental life of the church.
Ooh, yummy.
Grandma, more for
Jesus was a fisherman also.
Tchau.